cage. This is pointless. Too many symbiotes.
I'm doing all I can. We can't just walk down to S.H.I.E.L.D. headquarters.
Oh, no? Widow, we're gonna evacuate everyone out of Harlem.
You expect these people to fight their way to the other side of Manhattan?
What?
So how do you use this?
Yes, if we have to.
I think I got it.
This is suicide.
Got it. Everyone is getting out. S.H.I.E.L.D. has a beacon to repel the symbiotes. We'll open a safe corridor.
You know what? MJ can take care of herself just fine. I still have friends out there. Luke and I are gonna go get them, and then we're gonna get out of here. Aren't we, Luke?
Okay.
Wow. Just be careful, okay?
Civilian Spider-Man.
Help us, please! Somebody help!
You hear that, Spidey? Stand by. We're on our way.
Never would have imagined he was smart enough to figure out the symbiotes were vulnerable to sound. And of course, that would include me if I used my own symbiote. What's the deal here?
Please don't be terrible.
superhero and less anti-hero than usual.
We got some new creepy crawlies coming up the way.
Looking for a helping hand?
Smack the bell, slow down the symbiotes.
Good company. I got it.
No!
this guy in the bar. Come on, Spider Kid.
Wolverine, no!
Hell yes! I'll kill you.
Wolverine, listen to me! Fight this thing! You're stronger than it!
Time.
Be that as it may, I'd rather you weren't so excited to try and kill me.